the shifter gate to see if it's broke.
It's like it goes into reverse every time, no problem.
Yeah, but there's a plastic piece where the shifter bolts up. A lot of guys break it. Because it almost seems like it's just flopping around way too easy up at high and low.
Oh, I wonder if it was like a motor mount thing.
Well, it looks like it's not even getting into gear.
Yeah.
Well, I think a shifter gate might be broke. Gonna hit her. paint right there, boy. Full on lean. Let the paint do it.
Thank you. was thick clay.
Did I on you?
Yeah.
It's gotta be that carburetor taking on water. It's gotta be, right?
Like a Honda.
Yeah, he's a Honda, so firing that up.
Honda legs, eh?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, it's the same thing again. I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here.
Choke on, is that what it is?
Whoa, what the fuck going on? Mr. Fucking Impatience. Yeah, you're welcome, you fucker.
Hey, you gotta get wet sometime.
You son of a bitch.
But it,
you can see your paddle going.
Yeah.
It's sick.
It won't get stuck, but it doesn't go very fast.
I was stuck as fuck there. I never covered myself like that. Fucking stuck. I didn't think that.
This brake controls that wheel and this brake controls that wheel. So when this one spins, hit the brake, that one will spin.
Gotcha.
Andy, what a blast. Thanks for having me here, bud. Andy's got more friends than I do.
Me too. By far, buddy.
So I was like, holy fuck, this is like a rally, not an ATV ride. Fuck.
Man, it's getting harder to stay clean around here.
Oh, I'd say so. I think you gave up on that last fucking stretch.
Should have these fucking things done.
I said, okay, he's into getting wet now. Yeah, if you do them up tight, you wouldn't be so fucked up.
I know, this one got it right in there.
Oh, I saved them for the last way home. I got a set of those.
Yeah, I should have wore the old fucking jeans.
Yeah, I will admit, boys, I haven't had one chill yet.
Yeah, I'm constant chills.
Yeah. That is great. Yeah. She's so close! Those are those you know, in case I get upside down, then my mirror's right side up.
Yeah, boy.